Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome. Today I wanted to do something different on my channel. I never had Mink lash extensions before, and today I have an appointment to go get some done, so I wanted to take you guys with me. Sorry for my voice, I did just wake up. I am still tired. I literally just woke up. But yeah, I'm about to make me some coffee, wash my face, brush my teeth, put some clothes on, and, get ready for this appointment. My appointment's at 10 o'clock, and, it's now 8:44, so I'm gonna hurry up and get dressed and head there, and, I'm gonna take you guys with me, so let's go. Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna get some coffee made. This is my favorite, instant coffee. And I'm gonna use some of the taste on that thing. So, yeah. I'm gonna show you guys how I make my coffee too. No, I'm not gonna shake out that. I'm gonna drink it out of this cute little cup. A little beer cup. I can't wait. So once my water stops, I'm gonna show y'all how I make my cafe. I'm supposed to look at my coffee too. This one is sweet and it has vanilla in it too. My favorite, oh my god, my favorite. This is the best sugar, especially for Kool-Aid. It makes it taste so good. It's taking enough. You don't need a lot of this stuff. This stuff is sweet. My coffee is made, y'all. Coffee made. I'm just gonna put this stuff away. I'm gonna go continue getting ready. Okay. Alright, y'all. So I just hopped out of the shower and I wanted to incorporate some skincare into my video. So yeah, this is the brand that I use, Cetaphil. I suffer from sensitive skin, dark marks, and acne scars. So I like to use something that will not enhance that, but help that. And I've been using this for the past couple weeks, and I've seen a significant difference in my skin.
So skincare routine will definitely be posted on another video, because I think you guys will be very interested in that, especially those who are suffering from very bad acne. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys how I wash my face. Well, not how. I'm just gonna wash my face with the Cetaphil face wash, the foam wash, and the gentle wash. I like to go in with the foam first. So that's what you're gonna see me do over here. Alrighty, face clean. Put these away. I'm gonna moisturize later. Well, after I brush my teeth, I'm gonna brush my teeth really quick. Alrighty, now that we're all clean, fresh, I'm gonna finish getting ready, put on some clothes, and I will meet you guys in the car. Alright, y'all, so we're on our way to the shop. I didn't put anything on my face because I didn't want that to interfere with her putting on my lashes. I'm a little bit early, which is good because that gives me time to set up my camera and stuff. But yeah, I'll get back to you guys later when I actually make it. Alright, y'all, so we are here. We made it. I'm gonna take out my equipment really quick. I'm vlogging. Hello.
Hey, vlog.
Hey, so pretty. Oh my god. I have to get my ring light real quick.
Ring light or one of these lights?
Okay, I'll take this.
I'm not lashing today.
Okay.
I'm here, y'all. Hey, I'm vlogging. Ooh. This is a look.
Okay.
That's a look.
Okay.
I got the exact one that I wanted.
The picture.
Yeah, the full one. Yeah, that one was so freaking cute.
That was like a full
dehydrated. Yeah.
My first time ever having
these.
Okay. Yeah, I sell Mink lashes, you know, little strip on the side.
I get tired of going to get out of the car.
I got
to
get enough
without
my hair.
But,
how
did
you find myself? Did something
for you
or you just found
it? I think I was on Instagram and I see you. I don't know. I have this thing. I just be following anybody.
Yes. I'm like, you're acting broke. I said, well, I'm not broke because I don't waste
time. Of course. I love to support, especially my people. It's thank you.
all you bitches booming now.
Okay. I'm about to say, looking at them first dates to all three of y'all doing each other, I'm like, I can catch y'all page, so I can stay here.
How do y'all feel about, like, females really trying to do their own lash extensions? Have y'all ever tried?
No, that sounds dumb.
I've seen, like, how are you
going to
isolate your own
lash? Literally,
exactly. I've just seen somebody who tried to do that, though, who said that to me.
Alrighty, so if you're in LA and you need your lashes done, please come and visit.
Come visit us at Bawse Lash Extensions. My Instagram is at damabeautyy. I just did her lashes and they're bomb.
Bomb as fuck.
If you're located in LA, make sure to come and visit us.
Yes, check her out. I'll post her Instagram in the description box below. So, yes. Alright, you guys. Yes, I absolutely love my lashes. But if you watched this video this far, thank you so much for watching. Please stay tuned because I will be doing more videos like this. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, of course. And yeah, stay tuned. Thank you so much.